Hello. In this lesson, we will work on the letters Q through Z. To do this activity yourself, you will need the capital letter alphabet chart. Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now we will do it a little faster. Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now we will do it even faster. Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.